Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome back to the ILMS, the iRacing Le Mans series. This is the Road to Le Mans. This is a 12-part series where I will be competing in the iRacing Le Mans series each week up until the Le Mans 24-hour. So this week, Road America, we are in top split of the Apex Racing TV broadcast race. This is the Wednesday night race. So there is quite a tough lineup out here today. We have managed to actually qualify on third, though, which is a lot higher than what I expected. I put a pretty decent lap together, so I'm hoping we can just get through the first couple of laps. I mean, around here, incidents is a thing we have to watch for, so we can't take too many incidents in the early running because we don't want to have any worries about getting into contact with a GTE car and getting disqualified or something as silly as that. So, not much else to say. Once again in the Porsche, trying to learn as much as we can before the Le Mans 24-hour. I have switched the Porsche in last week's race at Suzuka, so this is just the second week of running it, so learning it more and more each time I drive it. Will be interesting to see how far we've come this week with all the setup changes. I feel like we've got the car pretty close to, well, of course, being the best of the rest. Pure racing team right now are pretty much on song every time. I don't know how we're going to get close to them, but as for the best of the rest, we'll see how we go today. All right, I hope you guys enjoy.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Let the pace car by. Green, green, green.
Wow.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the left. Car right.
What the fuck? Why am I clear. Not getting any recharge? What's going on?
Right side. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right. Car on your left.
I'm not getting... There's something seriously clear. Wrong. Why the fuck am I not getting any regen?
Car on your left. Clear.
Looks like the regen isn't turned off or something.
Left side. Clear on the left. Left side.
I have no power. What the fuck is going on? Oh, my...
Still there.
I'm such
Hold
a
your
fucking
line.
Moron.
Clear on the left.
God, I'm a fucking retard.
Right side. Clear on the right.
I have my fuel mapped to 12. What the fuck? Wow, Joseph, you monumental retard. I knew something was wrong. I forgot to reset my fuel to 1.
Yeah,
but that's me fucked.
Nah, you'll drive it back.
Yeah, I've used up all my batteries, so I have to go slow for a lap. Fuck, that was embarrassing.
Clear. car right. Stay on the left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Sorry about that OG, I just thought, yeah.
Thank you, Jackson.
Car on your left, clear.
I'm driving.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. Car right. Still there. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right. Right side.
Yo, bro, I'm not supposed clear to get them right. Ahead of the way of you. You fucking idiot.
Yeah, I'm muting shots, fuck.
Next NFP 15, if there's anything on the paper.
Car right. Clear. Car on your left, clear on the left. Right side. Clear on the right.
That's scary.
Left side. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Car right. You're on the left. Three wide. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear. Left side. Clear.
You don't have a long race, Jackson. Come on, lad. Car on your left. Clear. You're in fifth.
That's not an off-track iRacing, come on.
Car right. Clear on the right. All right. Clear. Car on your left. Clear.
Sorry.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
I'm sorry, Miguel, I'm sorry.
You're in fourth position.
Wolf's out.
Farmer Morgan.
Car right, clear. That car's a lap down. Right side, go left, clear on the right. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Left side, clear. That That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear. Car on
your
left.
Fuck me, this traffic is ridiculous.
That car's a lap down.
I just lost 6 seconds on that lap.
Car on your left. Clear. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Left side. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. Clear on the left.
Oh my god. I'm driving like shit.
That car's a lap down. 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 You got a slow car on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Oh,
go
my
right.
Fucking god.
That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Left side. Still
what
there.
What you doing?
Hold your line. Clear on the left.
Dude, there was a wreck just, I don't know, 20 seconds before.
That car's a lap down. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear.
For fuck's sake.
That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left.
fuck.
Car on your left. Clear. Left side. That car's a lap down. Clear on the left.
Side.
Yep.
Car right. Clear on the right.
There's one more behind as well, sorry.
No problem. There you go. I think you're pretty much clear from this guy now. Ooh.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left. You're back in third. Keep hustling.
Oh, God, I hate that off track at turn two.
Yeah.
Hey!
That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. The lead is pitting now.
Lol, because I spent the first lap in mode 12, I'm gonna go a lap longer than everyone else.
You're in first. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Right side. Clear.
Shit, I'm losing fuel pressure.
That's it, we're out of fuel.
Come on.
Why do you block me?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Fucking idiot.
Yeah, congratulations, asshole. It's the second time you hit me.
Why do you go in no left?
That car's a lap down. Left side, clear.
Oh my god, this off-track thing is pissing me off.
That car's a lap down. Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Keep to the right. Clear. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. Left side. Stay on the right. Clear. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear. Right side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car right, that car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Car on your left, that car's a lap down. Clear. You're back in third. Keep hustling. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Car right, that car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Left side, clear. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Right side, clear on the right. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Left side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear. Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Left side, that car's a lap down. Clear on the left, that car's a lap down. Left side, clear on the left. Right side, That car's a lap down. Clear. That car's a lap down. Left side. Clear on the left. The lead is pitting now. 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 You're back in second. That car's a lap down. Car right. Clear. Got about 5 laps of fuel left. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down.
Ah, fuck. No. Oh, man. Fucking brakes so early.
Left side. Clear.
Yeah, so there's 10 more laps, Joseph.
Yeah, I've got 16 incidents. I'm just going to putt around to the end. I've had 4 incidents, or 5 incidents, where I haven't even dropped a wheel. It's just literally been the edge of the track, where you come where the ripple strip ends. It's just so annoying.
Yeah.
That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear. Car stop on the right. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right. You have about 2 laps of fuel left. That car's a lap down. Go left.
Segunda.
All right, there's the checkered flag. Great job, you did really well.
All righty, well, a bit disappointing. We should really have won this race today. I mean, of course, Pure out front probably should have had the win, but I'm not quite sure what happened. He did have to pit in early, which meant he didn't have enough fuel to finish the race. But all in all, yeah, we really should have won this race today. We unfortunately went and, well, I managed to go and leave the fuel setting to 2. So, yeah, that pretty much, fuel setting to 12. So basically that means that I was using no fuel and I was saving ridiculous amounts of fuel on the first lap, which is why we were able to go that extra lap in the middle of the race. I don't know why, I just totally didn't occur to me that I left it on 12, because the reason being is you save all that fuel. I mean, around here you do, as we saw in the beginning, you do the entire formation lap around this track, so you want to save as much fuel as you can, because we are actually quite close here on making it the full way. But I managed to save enough throughout the race, but unfortunately it didn't start out too well, dropping all the way to last, all because of a stupid brain-dead error. So hopefully we don't make that one again. But all in all, the car was incredibly quick today. I was still lacking some speed through the hybrid system. I haven't quite figured out what the most efficient use or efficient settings are, so I think that's where we're lacking right now. But the car, we've managed to get really good over at this Radicals Racing team, so hopefully we can progress next week. Now, next week is at Monza, so stay tuned to that. That should be awesome. I'm not quite sure how we're going to go there. It's all going to be, I guess, down to straight line speed, making the car as streamlined as possible with the ride heights and whatnot, but then also having a car that works well over the bumps, because, you know, the chicanes there and Ascari, it's a really important track to be able to use those curbs and not get loose, because, I mean, as we've seen today, you touch a curb in the LMP1 car and it gets really sideways. It does not like any sort of harsh bumps or direction changes that are too quick. But anyway, we'll just have to figure it out in the starting point of the week, and hopefully we can get another podium. All right, until next time, I'll catch you guys later.